So this is just a quick tutorial of how to get studs like this from a regular belt onto a pair of shorts. So you're literally just going to peel the stud off the belt like this. And if you see the two little grips right here and here, what you should do is get the shorts, just pierce it through. Flip it over. You can see the two little things, little prongs there, and just push them down. Like that. Makes it look all tumblerish. Thanks for watching!